way to the ring. From St. Louis, Missouri, weighing 245 pounds, the WWE Champion, the Apex Predator, Randy Orton.
The Apex Predator takes his slow and deliberate steps toward the ring.
Taking advantage of the situations that are given to him. Out this month, and you'll find some interesting articles in there about all the superstars here in the WWE. Oh man, what a neck breaker! Did you hear how his leg connected? He's putting those educated feet to good use. He anticipated that move perfectly. Oh, there's the jawbreaker. Now that's how you do it. Edge connected. Edge got all that one. Edge caught him. Look into the eyes of Edge. He's not going to stop until his opponent is broken in half. Uppercut with a European flavor. Oh, big elbow. You're in trouble now. And that's a stiff kick. These are great competitors. Great from...
He wasted too much time on that one. Whoa!
This could be... And Edge kicks out.
Seems to be relishing in this. Randy Orton snapped. He's absolutely lost it. Boy, old Snake Eyes is enjoying this.
Edge showing the wherewithal to reverse it. And he hits the drop kick. What impact.
after that.
Remember, momentum in the WWE can turn on a dime.
He fails to connect.
Nobody holds for that one. Look past the ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are having a great time tonight.
We might be seeing the beginning of the end. He's going for the pin. This could be it.
In an ear fall.
How in the world? How in the world did Edge kick out there?
Who knows? He's done it throughout his career, and he's doing it again tonight.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
And the boot connects with the abdomen.
Oh, did you see the hip snap back? He's really going for it now. Uh-oh, it might be time to run.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Series of kicks. Wait a minute.
Look at Orton stalking his prey.
Did you hear how his leg connected?
Hooking the way.
Two, three.
The referee's calling for the bell.
The match is over. Whoa, I can't believe what we saw in that match. Let's play some of the highlights back.
Incredible match.
That one could have gone either way. Nobody has anything to be ashamed of in this one.